us and give away the prizes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am proud to announce that Subha Niketan School has conducted intramural competitions as a part of co-curricular activities. Now, I am going to announce the champions of Subha Niketan. Here comes Kakatiya Group Coco Junior Boys, who stood as runners under captaincy of P. Bhakt Singh and vice captaincy of S. D. Tanvir Ali. The team members are V. Chaitanya Naidu, G. Kartikey Prasad, G. Kalyan Ram, R. Dilip, Shenmukh Virendra Sampath, M. Navneet Sridhar, Mohammed Abdul Ahad, B. Sriram, Sri Vishnu Sai, and A. Pradeep. Team members are G. Vamsi Sivaraj, G. VVL Ankit, K. Abhiram, B. Nirikshan, M. Mihir Datta, Y. Mohit Krishna, G. Abhinav, P. Neelanshu, Krish Jain, and G. Surya. Of MSL Srinivas and vice captaincy of R. Sai Sri Ramakil. The team members are CH Sai Deep, PCH Narendra, JS Karthik, Madin Kabisha, Sheikh Sadiq Hassan, V. Satvik Joroy, R. Neeraj, Yasin Ahmed, and Sudhir. Then comes Kabaddi Junior winners from Satvahna, vice captaincy of V. Kartikeya. The team members are CH Kaushik, D. Anurag, M. Rahul, J. Satvik, K. Raju, M. Satvik Ramnaidu, and CH Satvik. A big round of applause, please. Now comes Chalukya boys, who stood as Coco runners, the junior category, under captaincy of D. Kaudinya and vice captaincy of Piyush Vaishnav. The team members are D. Gohit, K. Prashant, K. Purushottam Naidu, K. S. S. Sridharma, V. Mark, Nag Venkat, D. Revanth Shivkumar, K. Sairam Komal, S. Nag Venkat Satvik, B. Rishi Karthik, and Kabaddi runners are M. Rohit, Romit Jain, and Y. Karthik. The winners from Satvahna Group Senior Boys Coco under captaincy of S. Chanti Babu and vice captaincy of K. Abhiram. The team members are Y. Pavan Krishna, R. Praveen, V. Neeraj, D. Sai Charan, P. Venkatesh, V. Manideep, M. Kaushik, V. Abhiram, and Arman Jain. And here comes Kabaddi Group under captaincy of Sauri and vice captaincy of Vivek, J. Santosh Murali, K. S. P. Mauli Reddy, and M. Kaushik.
To announce the prizes secured by our junior and senior girls of various groups. The Kakatiya Coco senior girls have secured the winner's position and the throwball seniors have bagged the runner's position. Here are the winners of Coco. A. Aruna as the captain and P. Srija as the vice captain. Here are the team members. CH Anjana, Akshita Jain, B. Lakshmi, G. Spandana, Vahida, Sangeeta, Kushi Jain, Megan Anshu, and M. Kavya Siri. Sri Sravani B, D. Hasini, CH Vaishnavi, and B. Maheshwari. Secured the runner's position under the captaincy of K. Vaishnavi and vice captaincy of U. Repka. The teammates are Rusha, K. Gayatri Shravya, B. Akshita Gayatri, V. Sai Anjana, S. Tejasvi, P. Venela Sri, V. Anasuya Amrita Sai, S. J. Liya Sri, P. Srihasini, and P. Sri Chaturya. The throwball seniors have set back the winner's position. A. Chandani as the captain, D. Pragna as the vice captain. Here are the team members: Anisa Sultana, V. Kameshwari, B. Navya, G. Ashrita, D. Venala, V. Snigda, L. Pooja, P. Sinduja, and K. Mrudula. Coco Junior girls have secured the winner's position and secured the runner's position in throwball. The captain of the team is G. Pushyami and vice captain is N. Nainasri. The teammates are Achi Jain, M. Joyce, JVS Satyasri, B. Ratnavalli, A. Neelima Reddy, J. Mohita, L. Tanusha, D. Cherishma, P. Bhavya, CH Hasika, and M. Sumahita. The Coco senior runners are R. Shriya as the captain and G. Bindu as the vice captain. The team members are P. Percy Sanna, Tayaba Hussain, JLS Rishita, N. Padma Sudipti, P. Himavarshini, K. Asha, L. Sunetra, P. Vasavi Kalyani, and N. Gayatri.
Moving on to academics 2017 and 2018, let's begin with class nursery. The third place is shared between Aditya and Shanmukha Shri, and the first place is bagged by Vindhya. Has stood third. The second place is secured by Shanmukha Pranav. And the first place is shared between Manvi Devi and Kumara Vishnu. Coming on to first class, Niranjan stood third. Ashwath secured second place. And the first place is backed by Shreyan Raj. Moving towards second class, Daksha stood third. Manyata Reddy secured second place. And the first place is backed by Dhanvi Anand.
Proceeding towards class 3, third place is backed by Rishit Tagore. Second place is secured by Hemant. And the first place goes to Hruday. Moving on to class 4, third place is backed by Geetika Reddy. Second place is secured by Sai Shanmukha Satvik. And the first place goes to Lasya Meghana. Moving on to class 5, Prem Shalem stood third. Second place goes to Surya Kushal. And the first place goes to Revan Shivakumar. Proceeding towards class 6, third place is stood by Ganeshwar K. Second place goes to Anishri Sahu. And the first place is backed by Nagasai Rahul. Third place is backed by Romil Jain. Second place is secured by Ashish Verma. And the first place goes to Hima Varshini. Third place is secured by KLS Rishita. Second place goes to Anvesha. And the first place is backed by M. Venkatacharan Raj.
Moving on to class 9, V. Snigdha stood third. Y. Satyanarendra backed the second place. And the first place is shared between Akshita Jain and A. Chandani. Here comes the 100% attendance. The members are V. Vashit Manohar Reddy from class 2, V. Shushmita from class 5, K. Prashant from Class 6. And A. Chandini from Class 9.
Moving back to nursery, Shri Krishna secured second place.
Coming on to Class 10, Kushi Vaishnav stood third. Sapna Kumari Sharma back secured the second place.
Going towards throwball, plus one, plus two girls, the runners are the SNS risers under the captaincy of M. Sonishamani and vice captaincy of P. Bhavana, and the team members are S. Sai Bhagyashree, A. Ramyashree, T. Shreya, Y. Sai Pujita and K. Shakina Grace Angel. Moving on to the winners, a wonderful score done by the SNS stars under the captaincy of Shahira Alma Sultana and vice captaincy of Sneha Supraja. The team members are K. Sai Tejasvi, A. Kranti Vashita Reddy, Y. Naimrata, I. Aishwarya and Kaushik.
Coming on to plus one plus two boys, Kabaddi and the volleyball. The winners are SNS stars. SVS Adas as captain, CH Aditya as vice captain. The team members are S. Prashant Kumar, M. Rohit, S. Tarun Teja, Dilip Trihasha, D. Praneet and Rajdeep Mukherjee and D. Haril. And the runners for Kabaddi and the volleyball are SNS Rises, P. Haman Chaudhary as captain, SSS Pawan as vice captain, and the team members are Vishwanath, Dhanush, CH Jagadish, Ritvik Sriraj and Surya.
The abilities of the students and make them all-rounders, we created an opportunity for the students to learn chess. Mr. V. Srinivas is taking up the chess classes for our students in 2017. The tournament is conducted in 2018. And the participants of this tournament are S. Chetan, who scored 1 point out of 4, M. Jaydeen Suhas, who scored 1 point out of 4, A. Harshit Saicharan, who scored 1.5 points out of 4, Harshit Srikar scored 1.5 out of 4, Sampath scored 0.5 out of 4. And the senior participants, B. Pratik scored 1.5, Ashish Venkat Mauli scored 1.5, V. Prabhita scored 1.5, Sri Dharma scored 1 point, Anurag scored 1 point, Bhargav Ram scored 1 point, and S. Prabhas Jashwan scored 1 point. Moving on to the silver medal winners, Bhuvana Chaudhary scored 2 points, Vishnu Shankar scored 1.5 points, S. Harika scored 1.5 points, Sesang scored 1.5 points, Pranav Siddharth scored 1.5 points, Vaishnavi scored 1 point, CH Varshit scored 1 point, S. G. Liashree scored 2 points, S. Deepak scored 2 points, M. Hamsini Uma scored 2 points, Bhargavi Shrija scored 1.5 points, and Surya Teja scored 1.5 points. Tej Sharan has bagged third prize by scoring 3 out of 4.
Now for the individual championships. A round of applause.
M. Mokshisri has secured consolation prize scoring 3 out of 4. Varshit Manohar Reddy has scored second scoring 3.5 out of 4. And SS Navneet stood first by scoring 4 out of 4.
Wow, what a mastermind is it? Let's applaud them.
Darshini stood second by scoring 3 out of 4 and Sushant Balu stood first by scoring 3.5 out of 4. R. Darshini stood second by scoring 3 out of 4. And here the Sushant Balu scored first by scoring 3.5 out of 4. I heartily congratulate them.
Now proceeding towards the athletics. Class 7 boys, K. Murali Krishna has secured 3rd place in long jump and 1st place in short put. Now proceeding towards the athletics and class 7 boys, K. Murla Krishna has secured 3rd place in long jump and 1st place in short put. B. Kartikeya has secured 2nd place in long jump, 3rd place in short put and 2nd place in 100 meters.
A big round of applause.
K. Prashant has secured 1st place in long jump. Ram Teja has secured 2nd place in short put. D. Kaundinya has secured 3rd place in 100 meters. D. Ramkiran has secured 1st place in 100 meters and 2nd place in javelin. Y. Karthik has secured 1st place in javelin.
Audience, our children are not smiling on the stage.
K. Raju has secured 3rd place in javelin. Secured 3rd place in long jump and 2nd place in short put. KVGS Vivek has secured 2nd place in long jump and 2nd place in 100 meters. Sudhir has secured 1st place in long jump, 1st place in short put and 1st place in 100 meters. Surya Bhaskar has secured 3rd place in short put. A. Rishi has secured 3rd place in 100 meters. Santosh Murali has secured 2nd place in javelin. Shrey Jain has secured 3rd place in javelin. Mauli Reddy has secured 1st place in javelin. Moving on to class 9 boys, P. Venkatesh has secured 3rd place in long jump and 1st place in short put. M. Venkat Charan Raj secured 2nd place in long jump, 1st place in 100 meters and 2nd place in javelin.
Wow, what an agile player he is!
M. Kaushik has secured 1st place in long jump. S. Varshit has secured 2nd place in short put and 2nd place in 100 meters. K. Satya Ishwar secured 3rd place in short put. P. Pardu has secured 3rd place in 100 meters. Madin Kabir Shah has secured 3rd place in javelin. Manideep has secured 1st place in javelin. Proceeding towards 10th boys, K. Abhiram has secured 3rd place in long jump and 2nd place in short put. MSL Srinivas has secured 1st place in long jump and 2nd place in 100 meters. Neelanshu has secured 3rd place in short put. S. Chanti Babu has secured 1st place in short put and 1st place in 100 meters. G. Ankit has secured 3rd place in javelin. Saidip has secured 2nd place in javelin.
Now comes class 8 girls. J. Satyasiri secured 3rd prize in long jump, short put and 100 meters in. Now comes Annapurna, who stood 2nd in long jump. Then comes Neelima Reddy, standing 2nd in short put. Joycey stood 1st in short put. Anusri Sahu stood 3rd in 100 meters running. K. Gayatri Shravya stood 2nd in javelin. Sandhyana Sagar stood 1st in javelin. Then comes class 8 girls, B. Navya standing 3rd in long jump. D. Lasya stood 2nd in long jump. Subhashini stood 1st in long jump and 100 meters running. Sharmila stood 3rd in short put. Kundana stood 2nd in short put. S. Lasya stood 1st in short put.
Subhashini stood third in 100 meters running. Sushmita stood second in 100 meters running. Sai Jyoti stood third in javelin. P. Vasavi stood second in javelin. Sinduja stood first in javelin. Now we have class 9 girls. Persis Anna stood third in long jump and short put. Vahida Begum stood second in long jump and first in 100 meters running. Taiba Hussein stood first in long jump and third in 100 meters running. Anisa Sultana stood second in short put. G. Spandana stood first in short put and javelin. Kameshwari stood second in 100 meters running. Kaivalya stood third in javelin. Rajarajeshwari stood second in javelin. Here comes class 10 girls. Srija Reddy stood third in long jump, second in 100 meters running and first in javelin. What an awesome skill she has. Then comes Litika Vasudevan, second in long jump, third in short put and 100 meters running. B. Surya Lakshmi stood first in long jump and 100 meters running. Hindavi stood second in short put and javelin. Mayuka stood first in short put. Anjana stood third in javelin.
Moving on to plus one boys, Pavan stood third in long jump and first in javelin. Vishwanath stood second in long jump and javelin and first in 100 meters. Ruthvik stood first in long jump and second in short put and 100 meters. Hemant stood first in short put and third in 100 meters. Jagdish stood third in short put. Harim Kumar stood third in javelin. Proceeding toward plus two boys, Rohit stood third in long jump and second in short put, 100 meters and javelin.
Wow, such a superbly skilled player.
Aditya stood second in long jump and third in javelin. Prashant stood first in long jump, 100 meters and javelin and third in short put.
He is the best sports personnel from SNS Star.
Adar stood first in short put and third in 100 meters. Moving on to plus one girls, Rani Aishwarya stood third in long jump and first in 100 meters. Sonisha Mani stood second in long jump, first in short put and third in 100 meters and javelin.
What an all-rounder she is. A big round of applause to her.
Bhagyashree stood first in long jump, second in short put 100 meters and first again in javelin. Ramya Shree stood second in javelin. Kaushik stood third in short put. Moving on to plus two girls, Sai Pujita stood third in long jump. Shakina Grace stood second in long jump and third in short put. Alma stood first in long jump and 100 meters and second in short put and javelin.
What an awesome skill!
Kranti Varshita stood first in short put and javelin and third in 100 meters.
Wow, what a great player!
Sai Tejasvi stood second in 100 meters. And finally, Bhavana stood third in javelin.
All-rounders of class 10 from sports S. Chantibabu and Srija Reddy. Here comes class 12 all-rounders in sports K. Prashant and Almas Sultana. Chalukya group has stood as all-rounders in sports as well as in academics. A great hearty congratulations to them. Mistake, we'll be giving it later.
Thank you, ma'am, for giving away the prizes.